documenting a problem with the Optima steamer. We'll turn it on here and see what we get. Got all three lights flashing, and we'll check the water level. As you can see, plenty of water. I don't know if there's like a, we can't put that much in, it's like overflow. And we'll check the diesel level. Diesel is full as well. So I'll try it again and we'll see what happens. As you can see, all three lights are flashing with the power on.